Alrighty, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to some more Minecraft Xbox 360 here with Juicy Box Man. How's it going, everybody? You guys can probably tell by the title, whatever I name this video, that this will be my last Minecraft Xbox 360 video. And it's not for any bad reason at all. It's because I figured out how to record on the PC, how to record PC Minecraft. So yes, I will be switching. Not this series, I'm just going to start a new series, but it's still going to be Minecraft, of course, but I'm going to start recording Minecraft on the PC, so in a way, it's kind of saddening leaving Minecraft Xbox 360, but it's better because I'm going to be playing on the computer, and Minecraft is meant to be played on the computer. That's where it's made. It has a higher update, of course. So, yeah, there's going to be tons of more stuff that we're able to do on Minecraft PC. Xbox has always seemed, because there's, like, zero lag at all, that's like, the only upper hand when it comes to Xbox. But really, I'd rather trade a little bit of lag out for much more opportunity. But, yes, this will be the last episode with Juicy Box Man on Xbox 360 Minecraft, but... I don't know how long it's going to take me. Maybe the next couple of days I'll have my first Minecraft video up on PC. I'm not sure. I really want to, before I start Minecraft PC, I want to finish up the Force Unleashed series just because I have finished up Infamous. I want to finish up the Force Unleashed series just so I can focus on Minecraft. And as you guys know, I never really do one game at once. So once I get Minecraft or Force Unleashed finished up, oop, I wasn't supposed to show you guys that room yet. Oh my gosh, that was supposed to be a surprise. Anyways, what I was saying is I finished up Infamous. I want to finish up Force Unleashed, and then Minecraft Xbox 360 is coming to an end. All three of my series will kind of be complete, but I'll be starting Minecraft on the PC. And Minecraft is a game that you do all the time. I mean, it never really ends. So usually I do three games at once. Maybe I'll just do one other game at once along with Minecraft PC. From now on, guys, I'm not going to call it Minecraft PC. I'm just going to call it Minecraft. If I'm talking about the Xbox version, I'll say Minecraft Xbox. But, there's lots of other games for me to play along with Minecraft, so that I will be doing, of course, pumping out videos on my channel. I really want to get things kickstarted. I mean, I kind of already have, but I just want to keep pumping videos out for you guys, keep growing my channel. I've hit 600 subscribers. I don't know if I'll make a separate video for that or not. Maybe I will. The next big milestone is the big 1K, big 1,000, so I'm really excited for that. Hopefully it'll come sooner than later. But anyways, guys, what we're going to do today in this last episode of Xbox 360 Minecraft is I'm going to show you guys, first of all, some of the little things I've done off camera. I don't know if I had this diamond pickaxe at the end of the last episode. I don't think I did. I found diamonds. I know that was in the last video. But I came up here, made this diamond pickaxe, and as you guys could probably tell, I showed you the basement, which I didn't want to show you yet. I kind of wanted to surprise you. But yes, I did make an enchanting room, I guess you can say, right here next to my bedroom. And I'm not a Minecraft pro, of course, so I don't know the best setup, but I remember, I think it's 3 blocks high, 5 by 5, and when you get done with the... Okay, this is... That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 right there, and this is 1, 2, 3, 4. So I still need to put 2 bookshelves here, and then I think you bring one in, like right here. I think it kind of comes around into almost a circle. So it's kind of like a moon shape, semicircles type thing. But yeah, if I wanted to get the maximum enchanting level, but I only have 13 levels right now because I lost all my experience when I died to those creepers. So yeah, what I want to do, I saved this for on screen. I have enough materials. I'm going to make an enchantment table, and I'm going to put it right on down there in between the bookcases, and we will see. I think this is plenty. I think this is plenty of enchanting power. We'll see what we have here. Yeah, see, there's already a level. Okay, so these bookshelves give me enough, energy. I don't really enough enchanting for the highest is a level 30. I'm still a noob when it comes to Minecraft. I will get better, especially when I get on PC. But I do know from watching videos that the number that's in the middle is always going to stay the same, and I believe it's the highest number you can get. Actually, there was a 13 right there. What am I doing? There's a 12. I want to get a 13. I don't know why I skipped that, but yeah, I'm just gonna use all the XP I have right now because it is the last episode. 14. I pressed the button too fast and I missed the 13. It's a 14. Like really, I'm not. I really haven't enchanted that much before. Like, there's probably been. Say I have like 5 worlds created on PC a long time ago. I've probably enchanted on like one or two of them, like one item. I've never really had like a full set of gear, like fully enchanted or anything. There's a 13 right there. We have efficiency too. See that's not that great. And really, I don't know what all the enchantments do and all that stuff. I mean, I think I know what they do. I don't know all the best combos and stuff. And I will definitely keep researching Minecraft wiki and forums and stuff just to get a lot better when it comes to Minecraft, because when it comes to the PC, I want to be able to be one of those top guys out there that you guys want to watch to learn some stuff, and be able to build some really cool things. So, let's put some of this stuff away. Really, whatever we do does not matter because it's the last episode. And for you guys that are like sad that this is the last episode on Xbox Minecraft, don't worry. It's not like I'm leaving it forever, forever. I'm not like, undownloading the game or, getting rid of it. For those of you that have Xbox Minecraft and you would still want to play with me and stuff like that, I'll still have it on my Xbox. So it's not like I'm getting rid of the game. I'm just not going to do it as a series anymore. I'll still be able to, if I ever hold an open lobby for subscribers, I'll still be able to play on Xbox too. But for the most part, I would probably set up a server on the PC and have a server with my subscribers and stuff. And if you didn't have PC, that's completely fine. I would just get on Xbox and play with you. So it really doesn't matter what type of Minecraft you have. I would play with you guys. Does not matter. So for this last episode, I think we can just go over everything that we've done. I mean, looking at the last episode, the last part of the last recording session, should I say, was part 21. This will be part 22, or the finale, I guess, because really, Minecraft never ends. It's kind of weird to have a finale, but I guess we can kind of go over, cannot speak. We can go over like everything we've done so far, and when it comes to PC Minecraft, also, this was a really short series, like 22 episodes. Really, I'm kind of glad I learned how to do Minecraft PC so fast, how to record and everything, because, who wouldn't want to. Who wouldn't rather play on that? But anyways, yep, short series. For those of you that have watched my like really old, not really old, but older playthroughs on any games, know that I'm kind of a jokester, and in this entire series I've kind of been serious. So when it comes to Minecraft PC, I'm gonna try to, step up my game a little bit, get back into that joking mood, because that's usually who I am, that's usually my personality. I'm not too much of the serious type. I will be showing you guys like how to do certain things, but I'm still gonna have fun with it. This series has been kind of bland, and I'm sorry if you think that. If not, then I guess props to me for making it interesting. But for the most part, it seems to me like I've kind of bored you guys. Hopefully, I haven't done that though. Might just be me being a little hard on myself. But anyways, you guys see all these spruce trees up here. Off camera, I went over there to get more wood, and with the saplings I had, I just planted it on the top of the mountain. It actually looks pretty cool. It actually looks pretty cool. It kind of doesn't complete, but it accommodates the house very well. Yeah, it makes it look a lot better, actually. Not so bare. So yeah, I remember like the first thing we ever did when we started playing, we found these pumpkins like at spawn. We brought them over here, and we kind of just cleared this out, made a little room, and it turned into this. So yeah, we got our chests, and I'll just give you guys a tour. Got our basement enchanting table that we've used once for this last episode. It's nighttime now, so we gotta be careful. And then we spent like 6 or 7 episodes or parts, or like an entire recording session working on this wheat farm. And don't worry, it's not like it's going to waste or anything. I mean, at least we built it, you know, it gave us something to do. But yeah, definitely we'll be able to do lots more cooler. I mean, PC Minecraft has PC Minecraft. I said I wasn't gonna call it that anymore. I said I was gonna call it regular Minecraft. Come on now. Call it the right thing. Of course, there's potatoes and carrots and melons. I don't know if there's melons in Xbox Minecraft. I'm not sure. I haven't really played Xbox Minecraft, to be truthful, lately. Ever since I figured out that I can record for PC, I've been working on like in creative mode, and I'm not really a creative mode guy, but I've been working on different survival worlds and stuff. I have had like one or two different ones, and I've just been going and figuring out some stuff I could do when I actually start up the series. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. I have a lot of good ideas. I'm going to build that ch in the last recording session. It's funny because the last recording session I recorded about a week ago, or 4 or 5 days ago, and I didn't know how to record PC my or P I didn't know how to record Minecraft on the PC then. And so it's kind of funny because now I do. And in the last recording session, I was talking about my to-do list and all these things I'm going to do on Xbox and stuff. And now I can save them for the PC version because, you know, there's no point in doing them on here. To me, it seems like almost a waste, you know? Like, I'm going to get more views and more subscribers off of Minecraft PC because, you know, more people like watching it. It's what they're used to. A lot of people, there's a lot more computer players than there are Xbox players. So, to me, it's almost a waste to show you guys an awesome creation when really, you know, the Xbox series is going to end because, as you guys can tell, it's ending on part 22. But anyways, we're already like 13 minutes in, so I really don't have much else to do. You guys have seen the mine shaft we worked on last recording session. I think I'm gonna end it here at 13 minutes. That's quite enough time, and I've talked about. I'm sure you guys have understood what this video is about, even from the beginning when you. Oops. This diamond pickaxe be strong. But yeah, I'll definitely keep this world saved. It's not like I'm deleting it or anything like that. But yes, PC Minecraft, here I come. I'll see you guys on there in a few days, possibly, hopefully. Hopefully, I'll be able to finish up that Force Unleashed Let's Play, walkthrough, whatever you want to call it. But until then, guys, this is the finale of Minecraft Xbox 360 Edition. If you guys did enjoy this series, please let me know with a like, a favorite if you really enjoyed. And everybody, I want you to comment below and just, you know, show me some love, show me some support, some comments. Tell me some ideas that you would like to see in Minecraft PC because I will definitely be going crazy in that game and stuff. Yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Once again, I hope you did enjoy. And until Minecraft PC. Oh, friend online, gotta get all of it.